Yes! This is the breeding season of the grey heron. And the nest is built, eggs are laid, and chicks hatch. This is what I'm going to do today. I will photograph and video document the parenting of this grey heron. And I've chosen this path here. The vegetation is tight. I'm not going to hack my way through it. I'm going to go around, above, below. And this is not to damage the environment, the vegetation, because the forest belongs to all the living creatures here. We're here to observe, enjoy. Of course, and still, yeah, we have to look out for the wild boar. Now, this animal, they forage either in groups, that is the parents and the piglets, you know, sometimes up to 10 of them, and or in pairs. The mating, the boyfriend, the girlfriend, husband, wife, you know, together. And these animals, you have to beware because they do get very aggressive. What you do is you scream, you shout, you make sure that there's a tree beside you when you are in the forest or setting up a hide, you know, positioning yourself so that you can climb up in the event of aggression. It's the mating pair that you have to beware because the male is high in testosterone, you know. When he sees you, you think that, you know, you want to steal his girlfriend or his wife, you know, so he'll probably be the one to attack you, and you just have to you know, prepare yourself. When adrenaline kicks in you, there's two things that can happen. One, you have such great fear, you will scream silently. Or you'll be screaming like, Mom, so, sorry, I didn't... Observe all these kind of character of the animals here in the forest before you go in, and make sure that you understand and prepare yourself. So for me, it's a tree, or use your tripod or a stick, you know, in event that you cannot escape the aggression of the boar, and just defend yourself. But do not hurt the animal, because it's not his fault that what he's on is his... the animal character. So we have to be the one to prepare ourselves. So up the tree we go. For me, video him while he's screaming his head off at me. Right? Okay, so chosen this path. Let's do it. Right behind me are the quite a few herons, couple there, and we're going to go inside that square there, the vegetation, and try to set up a hide there. There's a very good spot over there, so we're just going to hop over and see how good the site is. Okay, you've seen, that's the tree where all the couple of herons are, a few of them actually, already nesting down there. And the one that you've seen, the chick already hatched maybe 3 months ago. Okay, so I'm going to set up the camera, tripod. I guess we'll have to put a hide there so that we don't disturb the heron too much. But we have to understand this, the adult herons will be startled by our movement down there, and they will be flying away to shoot today. The babies and the parent coming back, whichever one, feeding them. So, let's go ahead. Thank you. Looks like we've got some company. Hope you can hear the heron. All the babies are very hungry. I'm going to bring the camera and tripod in and set it up, and after that I'll come for you. Set up the video there. After that we're going to put the height and the weight. Great. Let's see how best we can set it up. Stay tuned.